Morning, everybody. So when opportunity knocks, you have to answer it, right? Even if you're shy. So an email came through and I wanted to share that with you guys. But what it has highlighted for me as I was reading this opportunity and what I need to do was just how much love and happiness my students have brought to my life, you guys. I have been thinking, I have this huge book where I keep all of my testimonials or little notes or cards you guys gave me throughout the years, little emails or comments from people. And there are a lot of you that have been taking lessons with me for years. I mean, to name a few, there's Richard and Susan, who I remember in my 20s, their first lesson, they asked me on what count can they breathe? should Richard breathe? And I was like, oh, that's so cute. All of them. And they just came to a class last Friday, and it's at least been, you know, 15 years of on and off taking dance lessons with me. There's Carrie, who has been taking lessons for like 13 years and continues to come to tango and salsa. And there's just so many of you that support me, not only by coming to lessons, but by hiring me in your companies for team building or sending me opportunities as well. And I really, really appreciate those. And basically what I wanted to tell you guys is thank you. Thank you so much for being in my life, for supporting the dance lessons, coming to classes, your positive feedback, your just your energy. I always say to people, like, I just love the group of people that salsa attracts. And so I really am thankful for all of the memories you guys have given me. There are so many that I have in my mind ingrained, where I see people laughing, where I have, I know people have met each other in my dance classes and they've gotten married. And there's just so many good memories. And so I want to keep teaching, I want to keep bringing dance to the world. And this opportunity of being nominated and being featured in the Daily Hive is a big one. And so my ask for you is, if you want to keep supporting me and keep spreading dance to the world, please send an email and let them know that Dance Today is here to help people, and that dancing is such a great thing to do, not only to learn how to dance, but just the skill. I mean, not only the skill, but the community, the kinds of people that come to our classes, to Dance Today specifically. It's a wonderful bunch of people. Like the friendships that I formed through the dance school, the connection that you get by dancing and switching partners, the quality of people that come to dance classes are phenomenal. And just that's just one thing. And not to mention how good it is for your health and how good it is to come and do something on a regular basis that makes you laugh. So if all of those ideas resonate with you, if you want to nominate me and support a big reopening, please do so. And again, this has reminded me just how much you add to my life, how much you bring to my classes by coming to them and bringing your smiles and your energy and your willingness to learn. And I just really wanted to thank you from the bottom of my heart.